my wife with another man. Now I'm doing 99. At a prison down in Georgia, close to the Florida line. I've been here for 12 long years, and I finally made the warden my friend. So he sentenced me to a life of ease, taking care of old Red. Now Red, he's the dangest dog this old boy has ever seen. He's got a nose that can smell a two-day trail, Lord, he's a four-legged tracking machine. Just consider yourself mighty lucky to get past the gators and the quicksand beds. But all these years that I've been here, ain't nobody got past Red. Hear the warden say, come on somebody, why don't you run? Old Red's itching to have a little fun. Get my lantern, get my gun, Red'll have you treat for the morning come. I paid off a guard and he slipped out a letter to my cousin in Tennessee. And he brought down me a Bluetick Coonhound, Lord, she's pretty as she could be. Pinned her up in the swampland about a mile just south of the gate. And when I take old Red on his evening run, I just drop him off and wait. Hear the warden say, come on somebody, why don't you run? Old Red's itching to have a little fun. Get my lantern, get my gun, Red'll have you treat for the morning come. Now old Red got used to seeing his little lady there every night. So I kept him away for 3 or 4 days, and I waited till the time was right. I made my run with the evening sun, and I smiled when I heard him let him out. 'Cause I headed north to Tennessee, and old Red was headed south. I hear the warden say, come on somebody, why don't you run? Old Red's itching to have a little fun. Get my lantern, get my gun, Red'll have you treat for the morning come. Now there's some red-haired blue ticks all through the South. Love got me in there and love got me out.